And it's time now for the start of the second half. Attacking well here. Chance for it, got to be. And he's put it away beautifully.
That's a super moment for this football club because it pretty much guarantees, I would think. Of course, there are no certainties in football, but unless they really let themselves down, they are going to be champions by the end of this game.
Yeah, they've got some extremely talented players out there who performed really well right through this campaign, and they're having a bearing on this match too.
Well, it's turning out to be a thrilling contest. 3-2 the score.
It's a chance for the wide man to make some progress here. It's another attack with plenty of support for him. He's into the challenge. Fernando Gago. Great opportunity. In with the chance. Struck the post here. Martinez. That's a chance to attack in numbers. Player in the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. Well, let's just look at the detail of that, Alan.
Number 17.
Insua. And the shot's on. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Lost his marker cleverly.
Oh, in goes the cross.
It's easy to see from up here, they should have played the advantage. Morales. Condogbia. Morales. Well, that'll be a throw. Morales. And it's Ricky Lambert. Condogbia. Martinez. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Well, they've got to keep the ball better than this because it's just a giveaway to the opposition. Lustenberger.
Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it.
Jonathan Schmidt. Lambert. Morales. Lustenberger. And it's passed back again.
I don't think the defender should get beaten that easily.
That's good defensive play from the cross.
Goes for goal! Comfortable that for the goalkeeper. The away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Fernando Gago. Good challenge. And it's going to be his throw here.
Substitution on the field. Going on.
Another goal to his career tally today as he is substituted. It's just going to be the one.
Yeah, his manager will be really pleased with that contribution, because he's worked really well for the team.
Fernando Gago. Good challenge from a sliding tackle from the defender. Herbes. Chavez. No time to panic, there's still time to change this game. And he goes for goal with his head.
Oh, they've looked to try and level it up again.
But they've just got to be more accurate with the shooting. Well, that's gone back to him. Off he goes. We know goalkeepers are mad. And this is a moment of madness, or it certainly could be. They've got to do it to try and get themselves back into the match. Trailing at the moment, but an extra forward, it could make the difference.
Oh, yeah, he's got to gamble now, and who knows, the gamble might pay off.
Chavez. Struck it on the volley.
Pushing hard for an equaliser, still.
Chilio.
Very good challenge.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception. He's going to cross it.
Keeper might want to go forward himself, but he's sending his teammates up the field.
And the player working hard to stay in possession.
Juan Daniel falling.
Still trying to get forward here, still trying to get the goal that can help them to some sort of salvation in this match. Gareth Bale.
Hamsik.
Here's the cross.
Made easy, the direction of the cross for the goalkeeper to come and claim.
He wants to kick it long. Sending them forward, the goalkeeper.
Bale.
Well, we've had a thrilling game here, and it's finished 3-2.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry to agree, it's been a cracking game of football. Now let's
what a great run they're on. That's a third win in a row. It's a fantastic effort. Best form of the season.
They don't look as if they're going to lose now. They're going out with the full confidence of a side that's scoring goals and keeping a few clean sheets.
So it's full time with a final score 3-2. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
Looks like your manager has come to the end of his contract. Select...